Hello and welcome everyone to part 42 of the Viking Conquest Let's Play. We continue where we left things off last time. We'd managed to defeat the forces of West Ceax at my castle here. Huge epic battle. And thank you for all your comments and suggestions about what we should do next. I lean to agree with those that actually said it'd be far better for me to go off and replenish my forces for a while before I try and take Lundenwick. And I think I actually might need another ship because I think they've got like a garrison of about 700. We'll pop by at some point because I'll probably raid a village around there. But yeah, I think they've got a pretty hefty garrison. And even if I go in with my ships, essentially like a port assault from what I've seen other people's videos of them. You will get a few more initial kills and it'll be slightly easier for you to kill the enemy because you land on a beach rather than having to go up two narrow ladders onto a castle wall. So you can kill more with far fewer troops, but I still don't think that 234, which is the number of men I can have in my fleet at the moment, will be enough to take on 700 or 800 men of a garrison, plus whatever lords are in there. Obviously there shouldn't be too many lords because I thoroughly smacked their asses in the last part, but I don't think it's worth the risk right now. We'll take a look at it. I think I need to gather up a little more men. I think I need to get another ship or two, potentially, that can take 90 men each. And the last one that I had one made for me like that. And that cost me 40k. So we need either a lot more money or we need to find some ships that are cheap. So I'd love to hear your thoughts and suggestions down in the comment section about that. But for this episode, I think we're going to go on a recruitment spree, not just for my own army and not necessarily for my navy to strike Lundenwick, but to actually replenish the garrison at Dunwick, because that's down to 200, and I'd like to have that at least 400, really. If we can, we'll help out the king at Sippenham if he actually goes through and sieges that, but we're probably going to spend our time up around here, maybe fighting some robbers, but we're going to go sell our wool at Dorstad first. I'm going to take all of it. Some of you suggested just selling half. I'll see how much it depreciates with me selling. But I would probably be better to take all of it rather than none of it. If we sell it, let's see, actually. If we sell it here, how much is it going to get us? Obviously, we're not going to sell it here because it's the worst place to sell it. 300. So, yeah, if it doesn't get... If we only lose like 100 or maximum, I would have thought like a 200 gold in depreciation, then I'll still happily sell it all in one go. Obviously, if we see any traders from West Ceax on the sea, we'll try and take them. If we see any like raiders, we'll go after them as well. Our Frankish raiders, in fact, here we go. Perfect. Because I want to see if I can grab some extra ships this way. Surrender or die. So, this is what we want to do. I know how to control my ships in naval battle now, which is good. I don't know how to put my sail up, though. Because all my men have got sails. I'm just rowing. I swear there was a way of doing it. If anyone knows how to put sails up for next time, let me know. So I love how like the wavy the sea is today. That's cool. Wavy? It's big waves. You know what I mean. My ship's the biggest one. We'd probably benefit from having sail. Oh no. Oh no. We're going to go straight into the side of that ship. Oh wow, they shunted us hard. We're going to offer the ship at the back. It's like no one's interested in that poor ship. There we go. In between ours. I'm not sure if we're close enough to actually reach it, though. I got him! I got him in the air! I can't reach their ship, so I'm not going to try and jump over to it. Oh, he's died. I think he fell off. Victorious! Rescued prisoners. Well, no, I don't want you guys. Capture you guys to sell. Share the loot. At least I got their ship. Oh, I didn't get their ship. Rat snacks. Oh, here's raiders. More raiders. Oh, there's loads of them. But they're only little groups. We probably need a big group. We need to find an enemy king on the sea. If we wanted to get some decent ships. I'm trying to like page up, would that be it? Oh no, that's my battle rage, whoops. F, J, K, L, nope. L brings up the log. Not sure my battle fury is going to help here. X, C, nope. Z, V, B, N, M, nope. O, P. Nope, can't work out how to get the sails up. Need to find out for next time. So if anybody knows, feel free to let me know. The sun is setting on our battles today. I'm trying to intercept this ship though as it comes on in. There we go, now we're joined. Oh, my strength is back. Wow, it came back at just the right time. Man, if you wouldn't, I'd love to get on that ship too. Oh, we've won. Good. Well done. Capture, capture. Capture. Share. Didn't get their ship either. Darn. I just want to find a large ship. I should probably go around the West Seax ports. We might find some there. Might get lucky. And I've gone too far. I should have gone up over here. Where am I going? Not a clue. Port of Dorstad. Sell my wool. These guys all have large armies down here. Probably because no one's like really bothered with them for a while. Difficult to go after, I guess. Trade with the locals. Right. Wool starts off as 685. Okay, it's going down by like 10 each time. No, it's going down slightly less than that. But that's... Oh, well, I shouldn't be selling it all to one either because I don't have enough money. Whoops. Yeah, no, it's fine. The amount it's gone down is not that much. It's gone down like by 80. It'll go down by, I think... It's about 110 it's gone down by. I'll take that. Oh, whoops, too much. Yeah, I think that's a pretty good deal. I'll sell all of these. Yep, we got 10k out of it. And we lost... about 150 worth of value depreciation. So I don't think that's too bad. I think that's pretty good, actually, considering that it's still about... And that was only on... Yeah, it wasn't too bad for all of them. Sale. That's good. Right, we're going to go raid and replenish this part, guys. Raid and replenish. Do they have any ports down here? No, annoying. Leh. They don't. Just Londonwick. So I might go to just sit outside Londonwick. One, to see how many men they've got, but also to catch any traders that might be coming in via the sea. Well, they should have traders actually coming to Londonwick, so I might be able to just jump on out and, like, smack them. When they're least expected. Landing point. Oh, no. Meant to go that way. Richard Ships. Ah, there we go, there's a landing point. I want a landing point here, this side. Hey, good. Right, how big is Londonwick? We gained 2k, nice. Come on, show me how many men are in Londonwick. 787 plus a lord. Yeah, I don't think we can take that with... I mean, with a land army, maybe, if I got like 400 men. I think I'd probably want at least 300-400 rather than 232 to try and take it. I mean, share your thoughts. Maybe I'm being overly cautious on this, but I don't want to lose my ships in a failed attempt to try and take it. Ooh, we got a lord. Let's kill him. Oh, damn, they're going to go to that castle. Darn. I was hoping I might be able to get him. So, yeah, would be the next one I'd like to try and siege. Oh, they've not gone for that one. Oh, it's under siege. Let's go free it up. Oh, he's running. He's running. Let's kill him. Let's get him. Surrender or die. I mean, I don't have a full army with me because I need to go and replenish myself anyway at this point. But still. Should have enough to take him down. Options. Impassion them with a rousing speech. That was skirmishers. Well done. Start battle holding position. I wonder if they'll come to me or not. Perhaps. Oh, is it a bridge? Even better. Even better. Love bridges. Oh, I do love a good bridge. Right, men, march forward. No, sorry. Advance, 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 advance. Snoop Dogg's going crazy. He likes being out, bless him. Yeah, there they are coming over that hill there. They might just hold that position. They might come to me. I know obviously they can ford across the bridge, so it may not be that crucial for us to actually hold the bridge. But it's still a nice thought, you know. Get rid of the archer selection. Oh no, I meant to get rid of the archer selection rather than select it. There we go, archer selection. Let's move them up towards the bridge a bit. I'm a lord hunter. Looks like they're willing to come to us. Okay, now I need to send them back across this way a little bit. They've gone too far. Because these guys are clearly not interested in forming up across the bridge. Let's form them up here. Unless they want to come across the bridge. I don't know. Oh, is that too... Actually, the river should be too deep, so it should be... No, yeah, it is too deep. Back to the bridge. Yeah, so they will have to come across it. Nice. Good. Cool, so we get to hold the bridge. Nice. Hold here, men. Looks like some of them are coming over. Oh yeah, horseman did make it. So he must be able to ford across it then. I don't really want to risk it though. Charge, men. Dismount. So it gets pretty deep across there. I don't want to risk it, but maybe cavalry can. Oh, there's that one trying to get over at the moment. Maybe cav can. Nah, let's do it. We're pushing them back. Would seem pretty nicely. Could jump off and try and kill them from the sides. Give it a go. Up near my men. Right to the heart of the enemy line, that's it, Richard. take you down. There we go. Driven them back. Now to finish them all off. Ow! Stop prodding me with your spears. I'll prod you back. I got a bit leery. Like, calm down, mate. I'm on your side. Jeez. Push them back to the hill. Oh, nice. His eye's gone. And most of his face, too. 20 dead. Okay. Keep pushing, men. I'll give them that. They're not breaking until the very last. They're still holding on. They're all running now. I think we have victory, lads. Well done, men. Well done. I did call for my horse, but I don't know if he's going to make it or not. I can't see a... Oh no, why is he not coming? Did I lose my horse? Is he dead? What? We have defeated the enemy. We gained 10 renown, 6 morale. Zing. He managed to escape, but we capture a fair few, which we can go sell. Lovely, jobly. I've still got Charlie. Good. Don't want to lose Charlie. Upgrade you, upgrade you, upgrade you. Share the loot. Go sell this at Dunwick. Although we need to go relieve that siege first. Leave the rest for my men. Who is besieging this? Oh, hello. It's your king. How many men have you got? You've got freeholders. What have you got? Freeholders, peasant. 40 of them are peasants. Oh, come on then, we can clearly take you. I just need to be day again. I'll take you all on one by one. Defeat you lords again. Freeholder. Solvig. Torque. What skills do you need upgrading, woman? Your power throw. Nice. More throwing for you. I think the other two, I wanted to wait on their stats for a little bit. Commander options, do nothing. Okay, start battle holding position. They should come at me, though, because I have fewer men. Which is exactly how I want them to do this. Because then it will give me a bit of an advantage. If I can take out their king as well, so I'm going to stay mounted to start with. I'm actually going to tell my men to advance twice more. So despite thinking we'd absolutely smash the enemy at that last siege, it looks like they've actually recovered pretty well. Oh, no way are they allowed to hold. I know I'm attacking them, but surely... No, they were just waiting for each other. Good. They better come for me. I'm not going to attack them. I think on the mini-map, this little red dot right at the back there, back right, is their mounted lord. My men to hold their fire till the enemy's a little bit closer. I'm going to go scout out their lord. things out round here. Yes, it is. He's letting out his war cry. Although there's a couple of other... Actually, no, it's a skirmisher unit, so there are quite a few cavalrymen. Wow, look at them charging through the sun. And fire at Willmen. Okay, I've got to try and find their king. And kill him. This looks like him. Yep, he's heavily armoured. Oh good, he's gone into my line of archers, so it means I can go after him a bit easier. Let's bring him down. Got him. There we go. Right, now I'm going to dismount Charlie and get stuck in. They're pulling back now. They may well have some more men about to spawn in. No, actually that's all of them. Good. Call Charlie. Where is Charlie? Come to me, Charlie. I summon the horse. Let's go. Oh, you're lame horse. Oh, okay, Charlie, you've got to get you fixed. So I can't have you killed, which may not be the best idea then right now, going after all these guys. Let's not do that. Archers, form up to here. Love it when a head pops off. Ow. But they're still fighting guys down here. Ow. Should we go help them? So I was like, why are my infantry not pushing forward? How many have we lost? We've lost 11. Okay. It's my archers able to fire now. They're up on this ridge. They're doing lots of damage. It's good. My Norse noble. Let's show them what for. He fell unconscious. Oh, he must have had some bleeding going on. I love the thrust that just sends the head off. Always got time for that. Ow. Mustn't die now. Now they've done it. Now they've committed. We'll let them go. We'll let them go. We've defeated the enemy. Well done, he's managed to escape, annoyingly. We'll just have to take their warriors, nobles, and bodyguard, standard bearer, their most valuable troops right now, because I'm not going to have enough room. Share the loot. Leave the rest for my men. Oh, there's a battle trophy there, I should have taken that. I should always check for battle trophies. They've got 74 on 190, otherwise I would go in. I could defend the city, though. Doesn't look like any one of them wants to come out and attack me on their own. They haven't gone in for a battle yet. Oh, no, now they're thinking about it. Now he's keen on following me. Good to know. Dow, you've been upgraded. Let's upgrade you. Let's give you more athletics because you've got heavy armor on. And we will put the other one into your weapon master. Those two are the ones I already know about. Rekar, please. And elites, thank you. Just make them follow me for a little bit more so I heal up. Bring them down to the same battle point I fought last time. Oh, gonna have to be careful because they're bringing another lord down. He's now keen on killing me. Oh, they're bringing all their lords in. Oh no. Best thing I could try and do would be to try and grab as many men as possible and come back here. I've only got 97 of my men. I don't think it's wise to get caught up in a battle here. God, all the lords have like recovered straight away. So even if I wanted to go for London Wick, they would have recovered. Damn them, they're about to take Sirencester. They've gone in for an actual battle. I mean, we could get in there and probably... I could probably defend it better. Might be able to help them out. Against how many, though? Oh no, sod that. There's 400 of them. We can't do it like last time. I don't have enough men. I had a larger army last time. That's really annoying. Oh, damn, so I'm going to need to retake that. I wonder how many men they'll instantly spit in there. 89. Well, we could go retake it and I could plunder it again. But I'm still going to need lots of men to do that. Okay, we're going to have to go across the crossing. Oh, Hamtune's under siege. Oh, bye. By the very people we need to be fighting over there. Are the Jarls in there, actually? Well, it's nice to see them down this far south, at least. He's going back to Oxenforder. How many men have you got in Oxenforder? Oh, 220. So we're making progress. We just need to take more castles. I think I probably need to do that before we're going to be able to effectively go after... London Wick. I think I've still got... As much as we all want to go straight into it. Ambush defense. Yeah, sure. You feel uneasy about attacking traders. I don't. I feel good. I think as much as I want to take London Wick and like that next chapter, I think very much got a lot more still to do to weaken... Kingdom of Wessex. Don't know how Snoop Dogg's not done. Oh, don't you dare hit Snoop Dogg! Alright, you're dead now, mate. You're dead. There you go, take that. Cheers, Snoop. No! Not Snoop. Kill my dog. Have your head chopped off. Meddling priest. Off goes your head. No one kills my Snoop Dogg. Someone's racing around outside. 13 of us died. Trying to attack a caravan. Jesus, I need better men. More men. Need a recruitment drive. If I get a chance to live stream this Sunday, then I will be doing like a huge recruitment drive in that. But probably for the next part as well, we're going to be looking to build up our forces even more. So, while we had that kind of... That culmination of events that led to that huge siege last part, I think for the next few, we're just going to be... building up our forces. Oh, I'm going to get rid of some crap stuff that I've picked up then. Your crap. Bent light spear. Oh no, Sigrun likes her cheese. I could give her cheese. Not the battle trophy. Was like a really crap tunic. So yeah. No, well, they sometimes sell, right? Get rid of the boots. Gotta get back to my ships. Sail away, sail away. Yeah, they've recovered so fast. I think it's because, like, even with all that, they've got all of this land down here. They're basically the size of the Kingdom of Northumbria, I would reckon, would be if we took out Mercia. I really wish we could take on Alban as well. Yeah, I think I've got to bide my time and I need to replenish up my forces. Because otherwise I'm just going to get attacked again down here. I think it's too early to risk the London Wick because I'm not going to be able to hold it right now. Ah, elite Vikings. Nice. We'll go after them. Sweet. Oh, wow. I've got quite a few freeholders there. We want to... Actually, I want to see if there's anyone in the Mead Hall that can sell these guys to. Traveller. Sailor. Happy Widow. Darn. Right. Let's sell this stuff. Oh, war trophy. Let's redeem my trophies. Nice. Wine. Actually, cheese and wine I could give to Sigrun, couldn't I? Let's give that to Sigrun as a nice little gift. Because I've not seen her for a while. I wonder if the game actually works in months for the pregnancy, or whether we had some kind of, like, I don't know, pregnancy cycle of like a cat or something like that. I would assume it's 9 months, but then that's quite a long time for a player to wait for. But you know, I guess we're like, I don't even know how many turns we're in actually. I can check in a minute actually. I can check when we save. Sigrun, yo. I don't have any offspring. I assume this is what we have. This means household positions, wine and cheese. We shall speak later, wife. So, let's... manage the garrison. These prisoners. Yeah, we'll put them in here for now. Sell them when we have a ransom broker come to town. There's elite Vikings. Let's go after them. But before we do, might as well save as. You can see how many turns that we've got. Or how many days, rather, should we save as. Nearly 700, so 697. Wow, okay. Yeah, I guess you could. The player could realistically be expected to wait for a full 9-month cycle.
Less talking, more raiding!
Yeah, sure, I don't have enough money. You fellas are just playing crazy. Commander's options, do nothing, stand, holding position, because these guys will charge us, because they're batshit crazy. After this, we will wrap things up for now. So next part, we will actually get onto the whole recruiting more men that we need to do. And we'll probably continue that in a live stream at the weekend. We'll most likely be on Sunday from 1 PM onwards for several hours. So if you're around, keep your eyes peeled on my Twitter and Facebook for announcements. If I can, I'll upload a video beforehand to say that I am streaming then. Remind you all, and if you miss the stream, it will be exported over to YouTube once it's done. But yeah, we got a lot of recruitment to go on, and I'll probably be told countless times by the chat, the over eager chat as ever, to take the Isle of Man or siege Lunderwick now and die. I mean, we could try it out in the stream at the end. Actually, I might try it out at the end of the stream and just see if it's a good idea or not. We'll save beforehand in case it is a horrific idea. Charge, man. Some of these guys do have spears, so we'll be careful here. Oh, good God. Ow, I'm getting wrecked hard. Thankfully, Snoop has actually kept them busy. Thank you, Snoop. My horse got taken out. I hope it's not dead. Nice one, archers. Help me, men, help me. Nice. Led them back. Led them back to kill them all. Beautiful. I still have my horse, good. Alright, capture these guys. Capture them all. How's the morale? The morale is high. I'm actually, in that case, I'm going to take first claim on all of it. Because we'll get some uber stuff here. Well, a crap ton of money. I'm just going to take all of it. It's alright, man. I'll share the next lot of stuff I find. There you go. They thought I took too much. Aww. Morale. Oh, it's flagging. Oh, dear. So is it, like, super low now? It's below average. Oh, that's okay. Is my horse lame? Yeah, it is. Swap it for the pony. That 46.23 is probably something I'd want to give to my companions. She's got one, she's got one, he's got one, he's got one. What's his? His might not be as good. No, it's not. I reckon just because I can get so much out of that, I'm not going to give you the one with the cloak. I'm going to give you that one. Although, it's not that much of an upgrade. Oh, fine, because I like you. Oh, no, he can't use that. Oh, he hasn't got 10 strength. And that one even needs even more. Wow, really? Oh, that's why you've only got that one then. Have you guys got really good? Yeah, so you could have a slightly better one. And you're giving me that one, the 40, which is the same as this one. Yeah, you should probably have a slightly better cloak. Actually, I should check your helmet as well. No, that's a good thick one. Nice. We could also get some better armor for me as well, because we can get that custom armor. Which is a lot of money, but it's all good. That she's got a good one. Any of these better? Yes, it is. Norse helm with leather. Have that, love. You got a good axe there. Nice. Okay. That's a good one. Is yours a good one? It looks good. Oh, no, it's only a thick one. There you go. Oh, no, you can't use it either. Ah, that's why. Rat's necks. I'll give you a slightly better helm. Better by one. There you go. Right, we'll go sell all this. And then we will wrap up the part for now. Already outlined what we're doing next, so I will see you guys next time doing all that. I should make... This is what we need to go. We just need to go kill Vikings. I mean, look at the money we get. It's ridiculous. Can't actually sell it. Oh, we can. Good. Horse merchant hasn't had stuff sold to. No, in fact, we're going to run out of money here as well. Just. So, still got plenty of goods. I need to just hunt down Vikings. That's what we'll do next time, Viking Hunter. Well, I also need to get more men. I mean, look, I've got 116, so we need to go on a recruitment spree. I've got 25k. I could also get that armor, so I guess you guys could decide if I'm going to go after more Vikings, should I just get the armor for myself now, the special armor, which is like 17k from Dunwick, and then move on. Recruit some men next time. You guys know the drill. Let me know in the comment section. Until then, don't forget to comment, subscribe, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, take pride, join the Legion, check out my affiliates and sponsors, XMG, Green Man Gaming, and GTMA Racing. Until then, ciao for now.